Rabbit. I've been shooting Gunslinger for 3 years now. I've won Gunslinger the last 3 or 4 times, but not here.
Lanes 3 and 4, Bill Rabbit and Doug Dunlap.
Never won first place, but I've been trying.
Nerves are high. Nerves are high.
One-on-one, you're trying to beat the other guy, and you're hearing the other guy shoot, and you're pacing yourself against the other person. And you think you're doing well, but you, in the back of your mind, you think the other guy's always doing better than you are. So you're trying to one-up him on every shot.
Didn't miss that one. Smoked that one. Bye-bye.
I felt that was pretty fast. These 10-yard ones are tough, because you got to get up out of your seat and articulate down. And shooting at 12 power, it's tough. Like, once I located them, it was easy, but in the heat of the moment, I was like aiming over on the other guy's lane. So they added a challenge by putting them this close and at this far of an angle down. All right. Amber there. No, no. Oh,
man. What did you think about that?
I was able to stand up and walk around and say hi to everybody before he even had a chance to try to knock one down, so that's good. That's good.
Greg Sauve is my nemesis because he's great. He's a good shooter. He's not only good in WFTF, which now I'm competing him against, but in the Gunslinger, him and I have been head-to-head for the past 3 tournaments, so I'm looking forward to challenging him.
Hey, tell me this, there was a moment where it looked like Greg might get beat, right, by Yogi Nick.
Oh, and I ran down. I was like, no way! There's no way that Greg's going to get beat. He must have been doing something crazy. So I ran down and I watched, and sure enough, Greg pulled it off. So I'm good. I'm glad. I'm glad it'll probably be me and him tomorrow at some point. So if I win, but don't face Greg, yeah, it will be a little disappointing. I kind of want to go against him and try to regain the championship from last year.
All right, Bill Rabbit on 4, Nathan Thomas on 3.
Bill Rabbit, lane 4.
Traffic jam. People like to talk about their guns. Hot dog. Go.
Ready!
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, right out of the bat. I made a couple mistakes with the pellets. You know, adrenaline rush, that happens all the time. You fumble the pellets, you put it in backwards. I put in 2 backwards, but I just shot them anyways, because you just gotta clear your barrel. Clear it, make the next best shot that you can, and keep going. Never think about your mistakes. Just try to make the next one faster than you did before.
You got this. You got this. Come on. Smell ya. Yeah. Come on. All right. But just focus.
That was intense. That was intense. A lot of misses. A lot of misses.
How was it going against Bill?
Just bad luck of the draw. He's fast, very fast.
The first one's sloppy. like normal, you get that nervous energy going and fumble some pellets, but then at round two and round three, it felt fast. I felt faster. So still need to try to calm the nerves, but. So yeah, going in tomorrow with the hesitation, with that all that time that has elapsed, it is like ice in the kicker. I gotta spend a night drinking, getting over my hangover, and then trying to, you know, shoot again tomorrow. So it would be nice if we just got it over with now, but no.
Today and tomorrow, just keep a calm mental attitude. That's all I can do, is just keep the motions in my head and know what I gotta do and just do it again as fast as I can and as calm as I can.
I'm feeling amped up. Adrenaline's rushing, heart's beating. I'm ready to kick some butt. This is gonna be me and Greg again. And last year, I think he sandbagged. I think he was going like, you know, acting slow. And at the last round, he turned the fire on. I think the same thing's gonna happen here. So I gotta make sure that I'm shooting it at 100%. This would be the first time to take first place at Pyramid Era Cup. So it would mean a lot.
Good, Bill?
Yep, good.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Jam.
I'm glad that that is over. Greg.
Hey, man.
Hey,
man.
Hey.
That was great, Bill.
That was fun.
It's been a great day shooting with you all day long. Lindsay, my kids, Autumn and Avery, that was for you. Love you. And Mom, lots of practice, a lot of time dedicated to try to pull that off, and he almost got me. I thought I was done there for a minute, and was able to get a couple quick shots off there at the end. But feel good. I missed the last turkey twice on the turkey. I shot twice, and I heard him rattle off like 3 shots as I was missing. And like, you got to turn up the fire. You got to do something faster. So that, and when I went to the 10-yard one, and I couldn't see the target. I was nervous. Threw me off.
And in first place, Bill Rabbit.
Who's who?